to change. Always in the new, a lot of suffering and pain. Now it's time for change in the new millennium.